When you're driving a Grand Prix car and you feel the car is going perfect well in every corner of the circuit, and the brakes are good, the handling is good, you really feel very excited to be able to drive the car on the limit, really on the limit, and give everything you can give of yourself to the car as well. And then the car and your body is working perfect well together. And you feel the car's reaction as an extension of your body and working on complete coordination. And that, I think, is really a fantastic feeling to be able to control it, to maneuver the car as you want. And then you really feel that you are on the limit of the car and of yourself.